Okay, we're here with Andros. Andros, if the week wasn't busy enough and good enough for you, then you've just signed a new deal here at Spurs. Congratulations, 4 years we're here.
Yeah, it's a fantastic end to what's been a perfect week for me, and it's a reward for my good start to the season, and just need to continue it now. It's amazing that I've been at this club for so long.
When you put it like that.
Yeah.
Looking ahead then, not just this season, but beyond that. We're here at the training centre. It's fantastic. This is a club that's going places. And, you're a player that's going places, so it all makes sense.
Yeah, I think this club's got a great future ahead of it. We've got some great youngsters coming through. Danny Rose, Kyle Walker, 22, 23 years of age. So we've got some bright players coming through. Tom Carroll as well, who's gone alone at QPR. So not only the present is bright for Tottenham, the future also.
It means, it's often said that it means more to a player who's come through the system at a club, and that's clearly the case for you.
Yeah, obviously I've grown up supporting Spurs and going through the heartache and pain over the last 10, 15 years. So it's nice that I can step onto the pitch as a player, and ever since I can remember I've been a Spurs fan. It's been drilled into me from a young age from my dad, so it's now I'm living the dream really of every Spurs fan to play for their hometown club.
Well, congratulations, and let's hope next week's as good as this week, eh?
Yep, cheers, thank you.